I know I promised the playthrough of Waltz, but we're here for the powers now, okay? Actually, that's maybe a really good coincidence, because I felt a little bit limited in terms of just spells in the fortress, so I believe this update will bring the variety that I want from this game. Okay, so we're on the PCVR version. I wanted to see what's the difference, like, in quality and stuff as well. I don't really know how to unlock those new powers, like... I kinda saw some... Yeah, guidance on the internet. This was like a lightning or something? Damn. This is exactly the shit from the wizards. I think there was movement like a bowling. Okay. There were like blades. Fist. Okay. I think we're prepared.
They won't last long.
Yes, yes.
If the speaking creature alive.
What's happening there?
A wiser being would have left by now. Goes to show your intellectual capacity. Now leave or be destroyed.
Come at me now, I have spells. Hell yeah. Now I can play. Oh, this is new. Oh, this is a grenade. Oh. So that's how you cast this orb. Whoa. Oh my god. That's really fun. I think I can block it now, right? Well, I guess kind of. Don't stand in my way! Don't come here. I mean, that was my voice. I really like this update now. Before it would just be like this spell and you would just attack. That would be essentially the core combat, just controlling with telekinesis and stuff. Now this feels like an actual RPG. Don't you dare shoot me. Dead already. And the classic. I can't cast it properly. Love this. It's really hard to hit though. Well, it works. Party. Hey. Oh shit! Oh, it's a proximity mine, alright. First level that I already got, but sure. I promise we'll do the playthrough. I just have so many things to play. Really feel like this update brought what I wanted, which is essentially just madness combat. It's essentially now, because we have Fortress and Courtyard, Waltz feels like a full game to play actually. I always remember that as a demo for potions and spells in the tower, but now I actually feel like a magician just casting. One day we'll do the playthrough, don't you worry.